violent.
Thank you.
here.
How about this?
Ha!
It's you. Nearly gave me a heart attack there. So, I think I kinda underestimated this whole fighting thing. Like that honor student, Atsuta? Now he is impressive. Went right up to those demons, no sweat. And then you got me. And it's because I couldn't get it together. And all the students... What the hell was I thinking? Like some dropout like me could ever do that kind of stuff. Really? You mean, even you get scared? No, I can't do it!
It may be unfortunate, but there's no forcing someone to fight. Furthermore, his fears are well grounded. The demon summoning program takes a toll on the human soul. The more one interacts with demons, the closer one grows to being like the demons themselves. When a human's nature becomes closer to that of demons, they find themselves more concerned with the affairs of the ethereal realm than those of the earthly realm. Thus, his fears are well grounded. Even if he does not know the truth, his instinctual reaction is entirely natural. That is why we must leave him be for now. If he feels unfit for his duty, then it falls to us to see it through.
Let's go! There! Your turn! Go!
Thank you.
goes. goes.
Welcome to the world. Are you registered? Is this demon to your liking? return.